could light up the dark.
I love this job so much. I love working there, and I love that I meet people new. When they open their arms, they just welcome me in, and I just love it.
The Oklahoma City Community Foundation has been providing resources, creating impact, and helping people achieve their dreams for more than 50 years. The foundation does this by bringing donors, families, and businesses together to help invest in our community and the people who live here. Muskogee resident, businessman, and oilman E. Phil Kirschner and his wife Roberta understood the true meaning of giving back, and they focused much of their charitable giving on nonprofit organizations in and around the Muskogee area. After they passed away, their daughter, the late Miriam Friedman, transferred the family trusts to the Oklahoma City Community Foundation. With guidance from the Community Foundation, new Kirschner grants were established for educational and vocational opportunities for children and young adults with intellectual and developmental disabilities.
I think for most people, they don't realize that your life is better when you include people of all abilities. In fact, the data suggests that you learn more and you earn more when you include people of all abilities.
Not Your Average Joe was awarded a Kirschner Trust grant to help launch its sixth coffee shop in Oklahoma City. The company now employs over 50 adults and students with IDD, and its goal is to inspire students and young adults to work in an encouraging atmosphere.
The Oklahoma City Community Foundation is able to, through the Kirschner Trust, provide grants to organizations throughout the state of Oklahoma who are working towards providing opportunities, both vocational and educational, to youth with disabilities.
Anybody within the Oklahoma City community can become a donor and support organizations through funds established with the Oklahoma City Community Foundation. Imagine the lives you can change when we work together to help people fulfill their dreams.
As with anything in life, it's important to make investments in what matters to you. We find where people feel their families or businesses have been supported by the Oklahoma City community, that they want to give back and reinvest in the community that has supported them.
Multiple organizations have also benefited from the generosity of the Kirschner Family Trust grants, including the Down Syndrome Association of Oklahoma.
So the Kirschner Foundation grant through the Oklahoma City Community Foundation has been extremely helpful to us in our new program for our self-advocacy center. We want our individuals with Down syndrome to know that they're a valued employee as well, and just giving them the tools and resources that they need to be functional in the workforce.
Join us today and make a difference for those with intellectual and developmental disabilities or any cause that matters to you. The Oklahoma City Community Foundation will help you make it happen.
I love working there so much. It's family. Always family.